The second story, friends, I want to share with you is to do with a Japanese professor who taught me a great lesson in management in the most insulting way possible. His name is Professor Yamaguchi. Yamaguchi-san, we used to call him. When I first met him, I was in charge of Bajaj Auto's R&D and engineering. We were working hard on the Pulsar. And he asked me a simple question, and run it through your minds as I am telling you this story. He asked me, "What is your job?" I said to him, "Yamaguchi-san, I am Vice President Products." And his exact words to me were, "Stupid boy, that is your designation, that is not your job. What is your job?" So I said to him, "Yamaguchi-san, my job is to develop motorcycles." He said, "Oh, I see. You are working on the drawing board or on the CAD station." So I said, "No, I am not personally actually working on the drawing board." He said, "Then what is your job?" So there was a concept that time called design for manufacturing. I said to him, "Yamaguchi-san, my job is to make a design which is very, very efficient for manufacturing." He said, "Oh, now I understand. Working on the machine is your job." I was thinking to myself, I am Rajiv Bajaj and he's making a worker out of me. So I said, "No, Yamaguchi-san, I don't work on the machine myself." Then he said, "Then what is your job?" So I was getting very anxious by then. I said to him, "Yamaguchi-san, my job is to develop such beautiful motorcycles that all the boys sitting here should want to buy it. Maybe some girls also, I don't know." He said, "Oh, now I understand. You are salesman in dealer workshop. You are working in dealership." I said, "No, Yamaguchi-san, I am not doing that also." So then he looked at me and he said, "You don't design, you don't make, you don't sell, then what is your job?" Then after some time he smiled and he said, "I know you are a manager, only talking is your job." So he said, "You people, you so-called managers in companies, you don't do anything with your own hands. See, at least a surgeon, a cricketer, a musician, a chef, all these professionals have to work very hard with their hands. But managers only working with the mouth, only yak, 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 blah, 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 blah all the time." So then I only asked him, "Please tell me what is my job?" And he said, "The third important word I want to leave with you, improvement is your job. Every day you must ask yourself, can you create an environment, can you create an atmosphere in your company so that everybody who comes there is motivated to do better than he did yesterday? If you can create this kind of empowerment, enablement, then you are doing your job." I was very happy because I thought I had learned something. Next day, Yamaguchi-san came to Bajaj Auto. First thing he asked me, "What is your job?" I said, "Yamaguchi-san, improvement is my job." Immediately he asked me, "Good. What is your action?" I said, "What do you mean?" He said, "This is the problem with Indian people. In India, nobody does. Only Ganesha does, Ganesha does, Ganesha does." He said, "Yesterday I told you, improvement is your job. You accepted it. But you have not taken any action since morning. You are only talking again. Improvement is my job, improvement is my job." So friends, what I want to say to you through these two stories of four words is that as you go forward, whether you go into politics or you go into any other profession, ask yourself when you have any pain in life, because life will offer you a pain or the other every now and then. When you have any pain, ask yourself, is my direction correct? Is my direction logical and ethical? Is my direction a shortcut? Am I taking a roundabout route? Or is my direction correct? Two, if my direction is correct, is all of me aligned, or am I distracted, am I fragmented, am I looking here and there, is my mind somewhere else, my body somewhere else, or is all of me aligned in my direction? Three, every day you go to work, ask yourself, what can I do better today? And four, whenever you get an idea to do something better, please put it into action. I think if we follow these four words, I hope some of you will agree with me, we can achieve both prosperity and happiness.